Hey girl, I'm not feeling good. Can I stay the night at your house tonight?
Best friend, I don't even know why you ask. That is no problem. Come on over.
Okay.
Alright, so we're home. Make yourself comfortable.
Was asphyxiated by gas and the other electrocuted.
That probably makes him number six, but why burn him in a box?
He's shaped more like a casket. What's the symbolism?
Maybe this is how I want to see the man who's inside.
Lord, I'm praying for my brother, 'cause I know he wants to do your will. Yes. And I'm praying for my sister, 'cause I know you want to set her free. Set her free. Set her free. I'm praying for the body of Christ. I know you're gonna have your way. Yes. If you're listening and you're hurting real bad, don't worry, I can hear him say, I'm praying for you. When I pray, things will change.
I just don't wanna do it.
Yes, I'm praying for you. When I pray, things will change. Despite the pain you feel, he will come through. Now I'm praying for you. Yeah.
Hey, what's up? We're gonna go in a different direction this year.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hold your head up, my brother, though sometimes it may be hard to do. Yeah, you just be encouraged, 'cause I've been in that position too. Yeah. And you've been feeling so lonely, sometimes you don't know where to go, what to do, where to turn. But if you're listening and you want a way out, here is something you just ought to know. Know that I'm praying for you. When I pray, things will change. Just know that I'm praying for you. When I pray,
things
got to change. So now, cast all your cares on him.
I'm here. I'm holding. My mother's sick. My sister's me, I can't do this. I just want to give it all to God and let him just handle it. I'm not doing no therapy, no radiation. I'm not doing nothing, okay?
Somebody that's been struggling all year. God said, it's already